Grand rising, beautiful people. I gotta come back with a little bit more energy. Hold on. Grand rising, beautiful people. Here we are at a vacant property. Before I go in, make sure that we're opened up, ready to rock and roll. All right, y'all, here we go. This is a move in cleaning. I think I'm gonna need a little more light than that. Right there, probably give it a good vacuum in, or let's see. Wait, did I miss a room? Sure did. Okay, what we got here? Is it a closet back there? Alright. Oh, this is not a closet. Okay, no closet. Good job. Alright, so we got this one area. We got this two area. Three area. Four area. Five area. Six area. So we got six areas. Take our time. Probably hit it with the green label on this one. It's not heavily soil. Work the spots. Make sure I pay attention to those dust particles from the sanding and painting. Probably Grandy groom it. This one might be a little boring one. But nevertheless, we're gonna get it together. Take my time. Enjoy myself. And talk to y'all later. Early to be hungry. What's going on? Are you getting hungry earlier now? Let me take this off. All right. Be right back. All right, here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and I got this mixed up already. It's my mix bucket. Always keep you a container on hand and mix your stuff. I'm using a green label. It ain't that dirty. I know I usually don't say what I use because everybody can't use the same thing and get the same results. So I don't promote no products. It's all in your work ethic, and your technique. Solutions is just to help to break down the soil. But my go-to in any situation, I got them on deck. Got it on deck. I wouldn't recommend this. This is too strong. This will make your customer run out the house. But you gotta know how to use it. I still use it. You gotta know how to use it right. I don't know where he showed my stuff, but you know what I mean? I know the tricks of the trade. One product that you can't do without. What else I want to show y'all? Oh, I can show y'all this. I like this one. It's not that strong, but it give you great results. Y'all know what that is. That's it for now. That's it for now. Like I was saying, I'm going with this right here today. I might put a little bit of this in there too. It's about the same pH. This one has solvent in it. So I might just go on. You know what? That might help with the spots. I might not even have the spot treat. It's giving me a little reaction, so I'm gonna have to, it's hotter, so I'm gonna have to spray that. Oh no, what am I doing? What are you doing? And the other frog nasty. I gotta order some more, but that shit fine. Get an air, not the airflow. It's only because this is lightly soil I'm using that. Only because of anything heavily soil, I'm not going with that. I don't think it got that much cleaning power. Because I tried it, when it was yesterday, the day before yesterday. On something that, oh no, I failed. It wasn't that dirty because I did a pet treatment and then I used that. You gonna see it in the video when I post it, but wasn't that bad. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna treat this. And then I'm gonna give it a nice raking. Do a spot removal. Hopefully I don't have to do a spot removal, but if I have to, I'll show that. I don't know, I just woke up hungry. I had to go stop to get me something too. I mean, I was taking a fast from these guys. I did it good. I did like a month and some change. Mm-mm. I fibbed again. It was over a month. This is my go-to. I'll be ordering a case of this today. Matter of fact, let me send that text before I forget. Call you right back. All right, so those spots that I saw around the baseboard and I thought it was dust, it's not. It's actually paint. It's actually paint, so what I'm gonna do is hit it with a shot of this right here. I probably make like 2 gallons of that. 2 gallons, keep it moving. I ain't trying to do too much. Let's go. Let's go make it happen. See, the easy ones don't be that easy. You always have some work. I'll see if it's breaking down. Yeah. I'm treating this dried up paint. Overspray. Thought it was dust, but it's not. Someone with bad paint skills, bad prep. This is not a rental. This is a move-in cleaning. One of my existing clients, they're moving in, so I'm going there for a mile to make sure it's nice and pleasant for them, for the kids, for the pets, you know? This one ain't bad. Actually, this one doesn't have any. I can just treat this area right here. Little traffic area. So when you come out the bathroom, you wipe your foot. Wipe your feet, it sits on the ground. Wipe your feet right there. Make it look dingy and grab the oils and stuff like that. I'm gonna treat right here too. Ooh, this video gonna be all over the place. I'm gonna treat right here, it's pretty dark. Did I go in this room? Yeah. That's about right. There's only so much you can do. Whatever you can't do, guess what? You can't do it. It's not rocket science. All right, I still probably got too much. Let's go check the rooms in here. Check this room, see these spots on it. I'm gonna have to use something else on those. I'm gonna have to use a steamer. I don't want to, but. This room got it the worst. I don't know. The amount of solution that I'm putting down, it's gonna knock it out. All right, let me grab the room. I'm gonna put y'all back. I could have literally been in and out of this one like 30 minutes ago. Okay, this stuff is pretty strong. I made it pretty strong. It's starting to fumigate. It smells good though. It smells like a nice juicy orange. Alright, let's go. I still got some left over. You guys realize I have two. This for the rat nasties. And this for the VIPs. So no pets. No crazy stains, anything. Something nice and fresh. That's why it's nice and fresh. I do discriminate. Take it how you want. It is what it is. Not like that. Get your panties out of the punch. right, so the only thing that the client had or request was those blue gray spots throughout. My concern are the baseboards, where I thought it was sawdust or sand from the sanding, is actually overspray paint. So I'm more concerned about that than these. But since she's concerned about those, that's the only thing I'm gonna make sure, I just told y'all, that comes up. Because if that doesn't come up and everything else look good, they're not gonna call you back. They might say, oh, it's fine, but it's not working in the real world. If she wanted to pay $500 to get this thing, she only paying $500 for that spot in that room to be removed. Trust me, we went for too long. So let me get my steamer and just go ahead and steam those out, and I'll be right back. Actually coming up without me even putting the steam on it, but I'm gonna go ahead and still put the steam on it. I already done burned it up here. Make sure it's on. Yep, it's on. I'm off. You know what, let me rinse those out right quick. That way, yeah, when that heat come on, they could be steaming it at the same time as I out the other product that I had in here so it won't dye the carpet, and then I'm gonna go straight with this. I think I haven't seen it. Right. let's straighten this right here. Seems like it's taking a long time to produce some heat. What's going on, buddy? Ooh, it's hot. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it here. I'm gonna leave it there. I'll be back. What else can I do? My tripod. Y'all, this angle. I'll be right back. Get them out the pictures. Say that my client is not going to be here. And what do we have here? Any success? I don't know. That's fun. How do the spots come out for you? Yeah. throw my clothes out in the hallway. This room is already done. I knocked that out while I was cleaning out. I'm gonna get this done. Yeah. here right quick. I'm moving. If y'all want to jump shortly. Come on, need you to go up. Come on, man. Here we go. And we are officially. Ready? Right, let's get the water down. Let's go get the water down. It's gonna be kind of crazy. Oh, shit. I'm missing it. I think I missed it. Where did it go? There it go. Am I still missing it? Yeah, I think I missed it. He even slide. That's a fighter, man. Oh, boy. Let's try it again. All right, y'all. It's a wrap. Thanks for riding along with me. I appreciate your company. It's only because of your company I be doing the right thing. I'm trying to pull this glove off, y'all. Excuse me. All right, until next time, y'all be good. Y'all be great. Appreciate y'all riding along. Peace.